Namaste viewers, welcome to Jnana Degula channel. Today we will see one of the tanmatras called as Rupa Tanmatra. Viewers, the concept of Pancha Tanmatras, it is derived from the Samkhya and Vedanta philosophies in the Hinduism or what we call Sanatana Dharma, and they correspond to, they represent five subtle elements. They refer to five subtle elements which gives rise to five gross elements, that is called as Mahabhutas, Panchabhutas, Mahabhutas, and the corresponding sensory perceptions. The tanmatras are Shabda, Sparsha, Roopa, Rasa and Gandha. That is sound, touch. Roopa is sight, Rasa is taste and Gandha smell. Now, let us see a little bit of Roopa tanmatra. Roopa means form. It represents the subtle essence of sight, which we see, you know, particularly the dimensions, the color, the shape, all those kinds of things. It is the very most fundamental elemental essence that relates to visual perception, and this is associated with fire, that is Tejas. Tejas is fire, it is associated with fire. Now, this particularly, this Roopa Tanmatra is a strong foundational element that which will allow one to perceive the shape, the color, the light, the dimension, all those kinds of things. Forms. This is through the interaction of Roopa Mantra through the eyes, eye contact, and the sense of sight is made possible. This is a very most important, you know. Netra is pradhana, that is very important. Now, this Roopa Tanmatra manifests into gross element of fire, that is Agni, which is responsible for producing visible forms. Agni means light. Agni means it is not just only fire or temperature. I mean, because the higher the temperature, you get light also. As a Mahabhuta, this is one of the visible forms as a Mahabhuta, fire. It carries the quality of luminousness, prakashamana, that is luminosity, which makes the perception of the form, the shape, all kinds of possible colors, all different kinds of color combinations. Now, what is this significance relating to philosophy? In a very broad framework, Roopa Tanmatra is a very important, crucial component in understanding the material world. If you have to understand the material world, it is through the Roopa, that is the shape, that is through the eyes. It signifies how the formless, the subtle energies, say Roopa Tanmatra, there are certain energies that are, there are certain very like, you know, subtle, in the subtle form, they transform themselves into some kind of tangible, some kind of perceivable. The formless, you know, they transform into tangible, perceivable reality in the form of views, in the form of shapes and things like that. Now, this tanmatra, this Roopa, is primarily connected to element. It also has relationship with the other tanmatras. See, now only with the shape, you know, you can't make out. There are so many other things also. They all collectively contribute to the completeness, the holistic experience of the sensory world. All these five sense organs, you know, all these five sensory tanmatras collectively contribute to the holistic experience of the perceivable world. So, to summarize, Rupa Tanmatra is a very subtle element associated with the form and sight. Fundamental is the fundamental in the sensory perception of the and observable or visible world. It illustrates how subtle energies materialize into tangible forms, linking the spiritual and the material dimensions in Hindu philosophical thought. Yes, with this explanation on Roopa Tanmatra, we conclude this episode. We request you to please like, share and then subscribe to our channel. So whatever that we have explained here, we have put it in the description box for the convenience of the viewers. Thank you.